an Eastern black rhino calf, was born at a zoo in the Czech Republic. The zoo says that the calf is lively and healthy. There are only a few hundred Eastern black rhinos in the wild, as they are under threat from poaching. Another calf is very important for the future of this species. The little calf will need help from her mother for at least 2 years. After that, people may move her to Africa.